To use a USB microphone with a Roland Fantom, we need a mini jack to dual mono jack cable. And obviously, we also need a USB microphone. I have a Shure MV51 here, but you can use any USB microphone as long as it has a headphone output with direct monitoring. The mini jack goes into the headphone port of the microphone. The microphone needs USB power, and I'm going to use one of the external device ports on my Fantom for that. You could use an external USB power brick. One of the mono jacks goes into the input of the Fantom. Both mono jacks actually carry the same signal because it's a mono microphone, so I only need one. On the microphone, we enable direct monitoring mode. And on the Fantom, the rest of the setup is identical to what you would do for a dynamic microphone. The Fantom can now use your microphone for the vocoder, for sampling, etc. You can verify that your Fantom receives the microphone input by looking at the green light on the screen next to input 1.
So vocoder is active. Three depends. Long envelope. And it is sounding the way it should.